here. Yes. I've been playing for 8 minutes. What do you know? Check the video if the music is too low, but I don't think it is. Is the music for that video was really, really low? I mean, really, really loud in my voice, so we'll be right back. like, I know I just repeated the last three sentences, but whatever. What? Give me description. Skinny person. Back to man. Thank you. chill. All you have to do is fly. Just waves. Okay. La 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 Pokemon trainer of all of Mele Mele, but he must be not good. Okay. He must be lost. I wanna enter the house. I wanna enter the house. I wanna break in. I wanna break and enter. I wanna. Hello, Trell. I can help walk and jump and touch things. Find everyone's sticky line to the game. I'm gonna run in many directions to the game. Thank you. I'll save it. I'll save it until save does and goes. Story. And there's Nebri and the Spiros. Thank goodness. Ah, yes, yes. I'm so glad that you could. You tried using... No thank you straight away, or... I'm so glad you weren't hurt, or... That was lucky. No, straight away. You talked to Nebby, not me. Oh. What he's doing, huh? Yes, I had to help him and get blown up. Nobody will say thank you to me. Nobody will say sorry. Nobody will say you almost lost my life, because that was a life-threatening experience. No. What is that? It's a sparkle. Sounds like a gun. Finally. No. Yes, and almost done in the process. Well, I'm not gonna say are you the Kahuna, because if I say who are you, if she is the Kahuna, then she will come here. Thank you. 100 kilograms, or 100 meters or something. Just 100 meters. It is too much. I want to go on my way. Oh, come on. Don't want to be this helpful, son of a bitch. I'm not even seeing her back down. Just following her. What good can I do if she gets attacked? What, cover Nebby again and get blown up? No, this is absolutely absurd. She's just gonna bow to me like nothing happened. But there's gonna be a noise. that choose me instantly or else the game would end. Alright? She has to choose me. Or else the game would end. I'm not choosing her. Okay. This is stupid. This is completely irrelevant and unnecessary. Right? Firstly, he's the slave. And the master. I choose. And secondly, this is the story. I chose this person. I chose this Pokemon, so she doesn't have a choice to not choose me. She doesn't seem to like this. Is awkward. Okay, I guess. Then we look at the legend for a long time. He looks scared. Apparently. This is awkward. Some curiosity. He shook his head. Well, of course he's gonna choose me. Everybody's sighing and saying, and he's nodding his head. Oh, and she's gonna look at, oh, he's happy now. Oh, he chose me, because that had to happen. And they both look surprised. And we like each other now. Yay. In my arms! What an achievement! Dad. Let's have a battle. Very well then. Let the Pokemon battle begin. Roxycon. I beat him. I curb stomp. Kindness to give me a look at the sparklings. Can you just start the dialogue, please? Oh, no. Oh. Fine. It's been 45 minutes. Wow. So he's gonna look. Could it be? Tutu, is it that? Oh, your name is Tutu. Oh, yeah, wait. You were rescued by Tapu Koko at the bridge. Isn't that what I heard, Master? Yeah, I'm rescued. From death. So even Dean to give you a stone. Perhaps you are here in Olala, Master, because this is where you were meant to be. Allow me to borrow this stone for now. Fret not, I'll return it to you tomorrow evening. Okay, let's go. Let's go home. It seems that you have the makings of a fine trainer. You must do us the honor of joining your festival tomorrow. Record that. Thank you. kid. Why are you letting him escape? House. Ooh, I can finally end the episode. After this cutscene. I finally end the episode that nobody will watch. Yeah. Ooh, I entered the house. Ooh, I have a lich by myself. Welcome back, master. So, what kind of... Okay, noises. Oh, the next day. I'm recording this for tomorrow. Ah, what is this? You haven't done that yet? I'm about to go to-